गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे द नेम ऑफ लेसन इज सेपरेशन ऑफ सब्सटेंस एंड द सब टॉपिक इज सेडिमेंटेशन, डिकेंटेशन एंड फिल्टरेशन. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव वन एक्टिविटी. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द एक्टिविटी आई एम डिफाइनिंग द सम टर्म्स रिलेटेड टू दिस एक्टिविटी. सेडिमेंटेशन, व्हेन द हेवियर कंपोनेंट इन ए मिक्सचर सेटल आफ्टर water is added to the process is called sedimentation. Decantation, when the water along with dust is removed, the process is called decantation. Filtration is process of separating an insoluble, jo ghulta nahi hai, insoluble solid from a liquid with the help of filter. Activity, collect some muddy water from a pond. Muddy water means jisme mitti mila ho. Collect some muddy water from a pond or a river. If it is not available, agar ye available nahi hai, then mix some soil to water in a glass. Let it stand for half an hour. आधा घंटा के लिए इसको छोड़ दो. ऑब्जर्व द वाटर केयरफुली एंड नोट योर ऑब्जर्वेशन. डज सम सॉइल सेटल एट द बॉटम ऑफ वाटर, क्या उस सॉइल उस ग्लास के बॉटम में सेटल कर जाएगा? वाई, क्यों? एंड व्हाट विल कॉल दिस प्रोसेस, और उस प्रोसेस को हम क्या कहें? What will call you this process? Now slightly tilt the glass without disturbing the water. Let the water from the top flow into another glass. What will call this process? Here, solution. Some heavier soil particles settle at the bottom of the water. Some muddy water is mixed in water. After some time, what we'll see? Some heavier soil particles settle at the bottom of the water. Water ke bottom mein niche hue heavier particles settle. And this process is called sedimentation. What is the definition of sedimentation? When the heavier component in a mixer center after water is added to the process is called sedimentation. If you tilt the glass without disturbing the water and flow the water from top into another glass, this process is called decantation. Decantation, when the water along with the dust is removed, the process is called decantation. This is the activity. You have to write this activity in your class. One question related to this activity I am giving answer, you have to write in your copy. How will you separate sand and water from their mixture? Sand or water ke mixture ko hum kaise separate karenge? I am sending this study material in your WhatsApp group. If you are not attached in this Google class, you see the WhatsApp group and write this question answer in your copy. Thank you. Have a nice day.